going on? Two congressional letters, the IRS, and now a summons? Or my partner, Jerry the King Lawler, has rejoined us.
Well, this is not a good night, but I will tell you that WWE presents SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer. Sponsored by Stuntman Ignition. Feel the rush of mastering the most breathtaking stunts ever filmed.
Of course, I had something prophetic to say about your match with King Booker, but next week the Garden will be...
Well, let's worry about Umaga right now.
Carlito came up with the idea to assign or ask, beg, whatever, Umaga to take their opportunity against John Cena, who starts off with big right hands, but Umaga sets low.
And Umaga, on any given night, ordinarily is as dangerous a human being as you can be in the ring against, but tonight, Orton and Carlito have pumped Umaga up. Oh, he's off the charts, JR.
No doubt about that. The Carlito and Randy Orton, the number one contender to John Cena's WWE title. An opportunity that Orton will get at SummerSlam in 3 weeks, the biggest party of the summer. But you got to wonder what's going to be left of John Cena if Umaga continues this offensive onslaught.
Boy, Umaga literally trying to drive John Cena right through those turnbuckles.
King, let's not forget that Umaga is the Intercontinental Champion and a dangerous man, and that headbutt takes Cena down. Umaga, a big, athletic, super heavyweight, as we have documented. Oh, hard shoulder block. This is a superb athlete, this Umaga, the Samoan bulldozer. He's strong, he's thick, he's quick. And he has got a nasty disposition.
Oh, yeah. That's the old expression, running into a brick wall.
And certainly Umaga poses a different threat than does Randy Orton, who is the number one contender. Orton is so dangerous in so many ways. Orton has seen that SummerSlam.
And look at this!
And Cena with that blockbuster. Look at Umaga! Umaga's up! Kick. John Cena is in big trouble. No party tonight for Cena as this match will continue. Can Cena survive? We're back live here on Monday Night Raw. What a main event. It's champion versus champion. John Cena trying to fight back in this thing against the 350-pound Umaga. And during the commercial break,
John Cena paid us and a little visit. He's so more expecting. Look at this. John Cena head first. Courtesy of Umaga right into our announce table here.
And Umaga has had the advantage since that time. This situation ironically started for John Cena tonight as a guest in Carlito's cabana. It was Randy Orton who tried the sneak attack in the cabana that did not work. And then the new general manager, William Regal, said it would either be Orton, I thought, or Carlito to face John Cena.
And somehow Orton and Carlito teamed up, and what do? They come up with Umaga try to beat down Cena.
And excuse me, King, and yes, and Orton and Carlito have motivated Umaga. Umaga's taking it to John Cena. And Cena, remember.
Look at the strength.
The strength of John Cena. Umaga had that trapezius, that claw. And Cena, oh my God. Cena couldn't hold the 350-pounder. Hey, that ride to the announce table and the punishment has taken its toll.
And look
Cena.
That just may have crushed Cena's skull.
And King think 3 weeks away, SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer. Cena versus Orton for the WWE title. And Cena cannot afford an injury this close to the SummerSlam. He just can't.
I want to tell you something. And as you remember, last week, Cena suffered defeat at the hands of Carlito, but like you said, with the big assist from Randy Orton. But man, tonight.
And that's not taking anything away from Carlito, who's an extremely, extremely talented individual. Oh, there was some collusion there and a resourceful, perhaps out of desperation move.
Cena trying to get some momentum here.
John Cena on top. Oh, God. Cena caught him in there.
I know.
Sidewalk slam. The giant Samoan with a sidewalk slam after catching John Cena in midair.
That had to be the most forceful sidewalk slam that Umaga has ever delivered, and we've seen him do some doozies. And watch and listen to this impact when Cena lands.
Damn, man. Oh, and now Umaga looking to finish off Cena once and for all. The WWE champion is in dire straits.
Yeah!
Umaga missed. Cena took advantage. Cena, STFU.
It's locked in. He's got it locked in.
Cena's got the submission. The STFU on the Samoan Savage.
And he made Umaga tap.
The WWE champion and the Intercontinental.
Hey.
There's Orton and Carlito. Orton and Carlito assaulting John Cena. Orton and Carlito are now mugging John Cena.
Come on, ref.
First it was Umaga, and now Orton and Carlito, who had motivated Umaga.
Oh.
Well, Cena's just getting the heck stuffed out of here.
Umaga! Umaga!
Orton and Carlito giving Umaga instructions.
And Cena set up.
Cena helpless.
Cena's right where Umaga wants him.
A multiple prong attack on John Cena. Orton and Carlito instructing Umaga. What the hell? What the hell?
Umaga just nailed Orton.
Umaga, we tell you all day. Carlito tried to run away. Who was in Umaga's face telling Umaga that what's Umaga going to do? Is it going to be Cena? Or is it going to be Carlito? Who's going to get...
Oh, no!
I think we may know. I think we may know.
Carlito!
Carlito just dodged a huge bullet. A huge bullet.
Orton. Carlito. It looks like your decision to use Umaga came back to haunt you. But I've got a solution. Next week, live on Raw from the historic Madison Square Gardens, it will be Orton and Carlito against John Cena and his tag team partner, Umaga.
What?
You gotta be kidding me. It's Cena and his tag team partner, Umaga? What?
My God, what a... That's unheard of! And Cena wants some! And he's coming to get some! But next week it'll be Cena and Umaga as tag team partners against Carlito and Orton live from Madison Square Garden!